Diane Rigsworth, who is known for her unique hairdos, currently she is sporting blue hair, is likely to go bald in the house. Reason? We told you earlier, she was forced to leave behind a mini suitcase full of hair accessories / headgears, including pink and white wigs, glitter, glue, hair extensions, feathers, beads and more. The source close to her says, Diane is very particular about her hair and she needs the beauty products to maintain it. Wherever she goes, the first thing she buys is a hair product. She is known to play with her hair styles, either curling it, straightening it, coloring it, something different from the normal. Since she hasn't been allowed to take her hair accessories and products inside, chances of her shaving off her mane are high. Incidentally, Diane is famous for her tonsured look, which she sports on the ramp. The first time she shaved her head was in 1999 for a fashion show. A decade later, she went bald again and the response was positive. Designers found her look interesting and decided to open and close their fashion shows with her. Last year, she was again seen sporting the bald look, which she claimed was for religious reasons. It will be interesting to see if Diane does it again.